Well, breaking into the WJZ newsroom, a Baltimore man is being held without bail, charged in yesterday's shooting on I-95 North in Laurel. 46-year-old Kevin Gross is facing multiple charges, including attempted first-degree murder in the shooting that injured 28-year-old Ronald Garcia Rodriguez. Maryland State Police believe Garcia Rodriguez and the suspect know each other. Garcia Rodriguez was taken to shock trauma for treatment. We do not have an update on his condition this noon.